Welcome to Bonds News, your global window into current affairs. The Enforcement Directorate, ED, has taken action against Raj Kundra, attaching properties worth $980 million under the Prevention of Money Laundering Act, 2002. This move includes both immovable and movable assets belonging to Raj Kundra. Among the properties attached are a residential flat located in Juhu, Mumbai, currently registered in the name of his wife, Shilpa Shetty, a residential bungalow in Pune, and equity shares in his name. This action was initiated as Raj Kundra came under suspicion of being involved in the Bitcoin Ponzi scam, which amounts to approximately 7,000 crores rupees. The ED's investigation uncovered that Kundra received 285 bitcoins from Amit Bharadwaj, the mastermind and promoter of the Gain Bitcoin Ponzi scam. These bitcoins were allegedly used to establish a bitcoin mining farm in Ukraine. It is alleged that these bitcoins were sourced from the proceeds of crime collected by Amit Bharadwaj from gullible investors. Despite the deal not materializing, Raj Kundra is still in possession and enjoyment of the 285 bitcoins, which are currently valued at more than $1.5 billion. This enforcement action is part of the ongoing investigation into the Bitcoin Ponzi scam, which has already resulted in the arrests of three individuals. However, the main accused, Ajay Bharadwaj and Mahendra Bharadwaj, are still at large. Thank you for choosing BGN channel. Stay tuned, like and subscribe.